The U.S. government abruptly canceled four meetings related to the conflict between the U.S. and Iran that were supposed to take place yesterday and today, Thursday, January 16, 2020. Quoting CNN, the cancellation was not only impromptu, but also carried out without apparent reason. If the meeting is realized, there are at least two main focuses that will be discussed by the U.S. State Department and the U.S. Congress. First, related to the reasons behind the killing of General Qasem Soleimani in Baghdad, Iraq some time ago. Second, the security issue of the U.S. Embassy in the Middle East following the escalation of the conflict between the U.S. and Iran. Staff are very upset about this cancellation. The meeting was not only cancelled, but also not rescheduled. We do not know why the cancellation took place, said one representative of the U.S. Parliament. The last few days, President Donald Trump's decision to kill General Qasem Soleimani in Baghdad has been in the spotlight. The U.S. Congress questioned the reasons behind the action, which they said was still vague. Trump, on several occasions, claimed the killing of Qasem Soleimani was needed to prevent attacks on the four U.S. embassies. Trump said the threat was real and he had received intelligence reports. Later, the Pentagon said that there had been no reports of threats to the four U.S. embassies. U.S. Defense Secretary Mark Esper said similar things, but added that the U.S. embassy could be attacked at any time. The maze about Soleimani's murder eventually prompted the U.S. Congress to request an explanation meeting that was supposed to take place today. The U.S. Senate conveyed similar frustration, especially regarding the unclear reason for cancellation. According to one U.S. Senate representative, the U.S. State Department used logistical reasons as a cause for cancellation. We know they will definitely use unclear logistical reasons. In fact, this meeting has been planned in advance, the Senate representative was quoted as saying by Politico.